friends and family. We are gathered here today to honor the memory of a courageous young soul, known to you and I. We have already heard the kind words of his family, but now let us hear from a friend and fellow soldier who served with Eric in the Falkland War, and perhaps knew him better than any of us.